On the same day, just hours apart, two men broke their necks while body surfing at Rhode Island beaches.
He remembers hitting his head, and then he kind of remembers blacking out.
Body surfing is looked upon as a pretty enjoyable activity, and we don't think of it as being something that's so dangerous.
If this man hadn't helped, my husband would be dead today.